Now I'm excited for no reason. Don't starve.
I'm not starving. I just got breakfast, just did yoga, woke up, and looking at stuff. Have you ever played this game, Outer Worlds? It kind of looks cool. Whatever. Let's play some Lime Coaster. Just got some breakfast. I'm eating some oatmeal. A little bit of granola. Dark chocolate granola. This whipped cream. This blueberry oatmeal. So good. I also got a bagel sandwich. I'll be all nighter from Accent Bagel. Rank up. I've reached the rank of management hero. So my career's set and locked something. Okay, well, I'm gonna resume my game here. Back from the brink. It's really interesting. 50k in debt. I gotta come back for it. $2,000. How much do I got in loans? $24 remaining of the loans. I could half that, but then I need some extra money for coaster refurbishment. I'll show you what I mean. I already got 750 bucks on this thing. Example, if I click on that, then it shows everybody else away. I lose a bunch of money. And since this is my greatest revenue generating asset here, this month's not gonna look good. Since it was only 715, I didn't refurbish it that long ago. You just balance the prices out. I've got 800 guests, which is, I started at around 450. It's going very well. Okay, I'm just sped this up. Just a momento. So, what I like to look at is attraction to shops. This wild blue dude is losing a ton of money. Last month, negative 800. I think it broke down, so he's losing a ton of money now. Ay, ay, ay. Another thing to look at, that profit's not going up, is it? No one wants to go on this thing? Lower the price. Ready to go. Also, what I look at is shops. I look at who is sucking. Street coffee is sucking. How bad are they sucking? Well, sort of bad. Not that bad, but sort of bad. No one wants this coffee. way too high. What's this guy? Yep, people still go on it. Still profitable. It's crazy. How am I profitable? Wow. This is really a lot. If this doesn't make money next month, I am shutting that down. But from shops and facilities, wow, we must have increased shops and facilities that we're not making money. Okay, let's check our staff. Anybody unhappy? Train. This coffee shop doing? Oh, it's profitable, barely. Okay, you made it. You made the cut. Teacups is too expensive. Whoa. Yep, I'd say so. No one is on that thing. It's generated over 40k of profit, lifetime value. Amazing. Okay. Boom, ba-doom, boom, boom. I got 3k in the bank. That's pretty awesome. This line is full. There's really not much I can do in this game besides build coasters now. Balance roller coaster ride prices. People just don't want to ride this. Park is great. I can't believe they're charging that much for teacups. Can't believe they're charging much for teacups. Well, shucks. I'm gonna let go notifications here. Nothing's really that important. Well, now people are going on teacups. Dude, as long as that's breaking even, it's more than breaking even, it's tripling. It's okay. 1,000. 1,000 monthly profit. Is this. Teacups has made more money? Okay, we need to build another teacups, because what the fuck? Teacup time. Park is too beautiful. Or should I build this? Goodbye, trees. Intersecting terrain, eh? Fine.
place entrance? Place exit.
Sure.
Business, let's go.
Okay, now I've got 2K in the bank.
Oh my gosh, this is hardly even full. Man, this thing is sucking.
This is our biggest money maker right here, and it needs to make money.
Bagel time, baby! Yeehaw!
I love these bagels. They're so freaking good. They know how to make a good bagel.
Wow, my income is back up. Downfall is broken down. Fine. Refurbish. I'm afraid about their 700 refurbishment.
That teacup is amazing, though.
This guy. To be honest, let's get rid of this thing. His lifetime profit is 18K though.
Expensive, right? Well,
so we can reel in some people. Okay, well, I don't know what else to build because we can't really scale. We build the forge with the kickflip.
Kickflip.
Entrance. Exit. Oh, yes! Look at that.
I love the simple entrance and exit.
Open for business.
assistance, human.
There ain't no damsel in distress. Where am I entertainer at? Okay, Missy Elliott. I'm gonna assign you to Deep in the Park. Don't quit. Some training. Some more rides.
These are cool little buildings. A fairy tower. How would you like to see a fairy tower right here? How dope is that?
A downtown skyscraper.
I've seen hotels, but frivolous spending.
I know.
How am I making so much money?
Teacups is broken down.
When was the last breaking even? I do not care. That is breaking even.
Then how are we making so much money? Who's making the money?
Okay, who's making the money?
No one really. Hammer swings making money.
Well, we do need Venom. I think Venom would be amazing.
Are we turning people away? Let's turn some people away, because we've got way too much people in this park.
Are shops bringing it in?
No.
What is bringing it in?
Ride ticket sales. Coaster ticket sales.
Wow, park entrance ticket sales. That's what's bringing it in. Dang. I'm leaving so much money on the table. sides.
Oh, I mean, a lot of people here. About 1,000.
Teacups is not making shit anymore. Neither is this. It's kind of lost popularity. Pip Shot Smoothies.
Two are our biggest money makers. Man, they're just sucking so bad. Fudgesicle. Thank you.
people are banking right now. We're so banking. Can I make 64 visitors? Let's decrease this. Downfall's broken again, eh? People are trying to use the beef shop. Kickflip. Kickflip's been making lots of money. So has... No, this guy has not. And it's broken down. Do some scenery here. I've got so much scenery, I don't know what to do. Ahoy! I don't have the Kraken. Oh yeah, I have the Kraken. Boink.
Okay. To a new model. Everything's cheap. This is getting really hard. See, like, we're losing gas. Actually, we're not. We're gaining. All right. So we went from 13,000 to 5,000. That. Wow.
Wow, we're really running out of money. We better make some changes quick. This park. We're gonna slowly increase prices to break even. Break even, we're good. those things to keep building. Shipwreck food stall. Western facade food stall. Insufficient funds. Okay, I'm doing something wrong here. Wow, minus $2,000. And we're losing guests too. Thank you.
turn around everybody. But no one wants to come.
$10,000. Okay, we're gonna charge that. Wow. 466 missed sales.
This is a bad idea.
Okay, we're going back. Going back to ticket sale prices are now zero.
Just not charge anything.
I have no money. Thank you.
Okay, well. So, what's struggling?
This is definitely struggling. There's nobody on here. Might as well make that three. Minus $2,000. Okay. What do people want to go?
That sucks. I can't refurbish it.
I don't have cash.
How about this guy?
Cash is starting to come in. Just leave it. This thing is costing me so much money. $16,000, it just. Then it breaks down again. Well, I'm at a loss. I was doing so good, and I fucked it up. Wing, wing, wing. Wow, this is doing really good. Is this free? That's $5. Okay, it's $6 now, bitches. That's right. What I wanted to do... A trail tent. What, are people gonna sleep in there? Steel Vengeance has been fixed. Wow. We're starting all over again. Stuff for people to go on. That's how you grow. You don't grow by just not building. That's true. Okay, we'll build another ride. Insanity. Did we pay off all these loans? Yes, we did. That's why I'm making money. Not get 10k in the door. I have all these resources.
Plus $200. Wow. Okay, what's my park value? My park value is 71,000. Now I just need to build a coaster.
Indeed. Okay, what do we got here? Just sell zero, okay.
Sales, traffic, leads, and sales. Oh, yes.
Now, this is a highly profitable. Not enough money to rehire.
We don't have any money. Don't leave.
You need to tug your weight now.
People hate me. So what, is this not working? Are you serious? I'm the one that built this. Oh.
struggling. I was on a roll. I was making like 12K a month. Now what happened? People just pouring in. Shop sales have been doing really good. What's been sucking is rides and tickets. $2,000 a month. It's not that bad. A little tweak to that can make a lot more money. I don't know what to think about this, but it's sucking. Still losing money. Dude, you just gotta jack this up. Duh, wild blue, come on. Okay, let's build this custom coaster. What are we building?
use the momentum from all these people. Thank you. make some more. You making money? Good. Make some more. You making money? Good. Make some more. Need a little baby loan. I think we could just sell off.
Yeah.
We can look at our finances, attractions, and shops. It's costing us. Tiki this. Seems to be doing well. Downfall's broken again.
hardest coaster I've ever built. Two loops. I'm waiting for cash to come in. Almost tempted to delete this tower. I did a pretty good job. You got a lot of fear right there. As far as excitement and speed. Wow, this is really fast. Pretty exciting for the whole thing, except this part, but you know. Really exciting for there. Business, baby. Insufficient funds. $8. Okay, fine. I'm frustrated that I lost all my momentum. Dude, when times were good, they were good. Some scenery here. A watery grave? Sure. Who wants to see a watery grave? One of these rocks.
open for business. Start out at 10, so we just get some people on the board. Your fritas. Sucking so bad. Wow. The Gulliver shops are just suffering. Got too many. What's our worst offender? Chief Beef? Street Coffee, right there. This guy? There. This removes one big liability. Lifetimes of profits.
good it is to pay off loans? It feels amazing, so let's do it. Oh yeah, loan repaid. Doesn't that feel good to just be free of all debt? Wow. This is done very well. This Memento 3 is doing very well as well. Why isn't that showing up in my... Hey everybody. Hey, business is doing really good right now, so everybody train. Business is doing good, so let's do viral videos. Consider reopening this. I wonder if we can get $7 out of it. Playing this for 2 hours. My web browser won't even pull up. Come on. Do I have to use Microsoft Edge? It's getting edgy. What broke down? Oh no. Hell no. Time to refurbish.
This broke down to...
Minus 337 park rating? The fuck?
Open?
Sure.
This is easy.
Stop it.
Bring me misters here. Segment here. Hey, I'm done. Wow. And yours. Fear? Wow. Wow, all that fear is good in the green. Excitement.
on, open for business. Done. Just completed in over 2 hours. This episode took 2 hours and took me 3, maybe 4 tries.
Yeah, this is terrible. This is not making me any money. It's old. No one wants to go on it.
Shut it down. Hammer swing. I wish I could shut that down too. This is like the worst. You know, it's maybe a lifetime profit.
$18,000. Oh my gosh. Wow, just that little tweak just boom, made this out of the water look so good. Wow. Everybody just wants to go on this thing. Like, if you made this $20, I don't think everybody would want to go on it. Watch, no one would want to go on this thing, see? Look at that. Obviously. $15 the birth. $15? People want to pay that? Oh my gosh, people still want to pay $20 for this. Jeez. I don't believe this. $25? When will people turn away from this thing? Is the happy place. Somewhere between 20 and 25 is the happy place. This made it really hard to click on folks. ATM machine. So people can spend money on their, oh my gosh. ATM machines right there. So people can get money to go on these rides. $20 seems like the happy spot. Oh my gosh, people want that ATM so bad. Of course. Thank you. 7K. I've never broken that much. For about 27,000. Wow. Demolish. This is just for fun now. Look at this monster roller coaster. How dope it is. Thank you.
for business.
Wow. That is a roller coaster. Sitting in the good, so let's overpay all our staff. Everybody wants to go on this. Okay. We're making this $30.
Let's do this. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Is it really that awesome? Wow. That was the most amazing ride ever. Alright, bitches, let's go. Excited? Those kids in the front. Whee! Oh, so fun! Ah, look at that guy's face! Ah! This ride is the bomb! Staff list. Alright, check this out. Oh, look at this.
cloud runner. There's some pretty darn good entrances too. I don't see any entrances here, so... Oh,
my gosh. Look at the skyscraper, everybody. You're rolling in dough, my friend. Mission fights! He's always been positive. Skyscraper, dude, it's so fucking dope. I fucking love my skyscraper. I don't want to go on this ride anymore. Copperhead's no longer new, I know. But it's so dope. Well, I really turned this park around. Look at it now. Yeah. And my park rating. Wow. Amazing. Almost 2,000 guests. Amazing. I'm fully satisfied. That was really fun. Don't believe I spent